We want to solve the equation 4 times the quantity 2m minus 8 equals 24. The solution is a value m that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true, which means the solution is a value m that makes the expression 4 times the quantity 2m minus 8 equal to 24. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation. This will take multiple steps, which is the reason why this is often called a multi-step equation. Looking at our notes below, we can skip the optional step 1 because we don't have any fractions or decimals. Step 2, we simplify each side by clearing parentheses and combining like terms. So the first step in this equation is to clear the parentheses on the left side by distributing 4. So distributing, we'd have 4 times 2m minus 4 times 8 equals 24. 4 times 2m is 8m, and 4 times 8 is 32, so the left side simplifies to 8m minus 32 equals 24. The next step is to add or subtract to isolate the variable term. We want to isolate the 8m term, so we don't want this minus 32 here. To undo minus 32, we must perform the opposite or inverse operation to both sides of the equation. The opposite operation of minus 32 is plus 32, so for the next step we add 32 to both sides of the equation. And now we simplify both sides. Minus 32 plus 32 is 0, so the left side simplifies to 8m, so we have 8m equals 24 plus 32 is equal to 56. The next step, we multiply or divide to isolate the variable. 8m means 8 times m. We want to undo this multiplication by performing the opposite or inverse operation. The opposite operation of multiplication is division, so for the next step, we divide both sides by 8. Now we simplify both sides. 8 divided by 8 is equal to 1. 1 times m is m. 56 divided by 8 is equal to 7. The solution is m equals 7. Let's check our solution by substituting 7 for m back into the original equation. Performing this substitution, we would have 4 times the quantity 2 times 7 minus 8 equals 24. Simplifying inside the parentheses first, we multiply. 2 times 7 is 14, so we have 4 times the quantity 14 minus 8 equals 24. Still simplifying inside the parentheses, 14 minus 8 is 6, so we have 4 times 6 equals 24, and 4 times 6 is 24. This simplifies to 24 equals 24, which is true, verifying our solution, m equals 7, is correct. I hope you found this helpful.